cansento, me cansento. E mesmo de paca, a paca, a paca, a paca.
Hello guys, how are you? You're watching Backstage. We are participating today in the commercial of Playground. Let's meet.
My name is... we're not playing.
We're not playing. We are just answering the questions. Very strict questions. Pay attention. My name is Rostislav and I'm from Ukraine. Let's see who's here.
I'm Lily and I'm from the UK.
I'm Inez, I'm from Portugal.
I'm Bruno from Brazil.
Guys, are you excited?
Yeah!
For me, Colombia, it's about good people. Amazing nature and delicious food.
Eu, desde a primeira vez que vim aqui, eu recebi muita positividade.
Colômbia para mim significa diversidade cultural.
Love and happiness.
Hello, my name is Diego. I'm part of the group of directors in this production. And the idea was to show to other countries and the people outside Colombia our flavors, our words, our language, and our rhythm, music. I want to show to the people our what we are really, the true meaning of Colombia.
Look what's happening. So we need to learn how to play the musical instruments. Answer some difficult questions because we don't know some words in Spanish.
Para me dar algo para comer?
It's like let's dance, something like this, no?
Então, nanai, como.
For example, shall we get together? Nanai cuca.
Uma palavra tão grande para ser nanai, para ser não.
Parchado would be like. When you're out of place.
You got stuck in life, you're parchado, you don't know what to do with your life.
Sim, que está relaxado, que está tudo bem, que se sente bem, que está optimista.
Yeah, that's right.
Sim?
Colombia é muito parchado.
Ok, se eu traduzir isso para o português, vai sonar um pouco estranho.
So you have to go to the kitchen e mamar mucho, a lot, mucho, mucho gallo gallo.
That means wicked, it's cool.
Tu estás sendo muito má comigo, estás a mamar gaio comigo, não quero falar contigo.
If you do something wrong or stupid, you mamas gaio?
My name is Lily, I'm from the UK. It was a new experience for me today. It felt kind of strange because there's lots of people wanting to know your opinion on so many different subjects. And sometimes, because I'm living at the moment in Colombia, I don't want to offend people, but I have tried better food. I didn't like the food part. I didn't like that at all.
Not really.
Because I've tasted good Colombian food, but I don't like the Colombian desserts. Apart from that, everyone was so friendly and so warm. And there was one part that I felt a bit uncomfortable because everyone kept laughing and I wasn't trying to make them laugh, so it made me feel slightly uncomfortable. I wasn't sure if they were laughing at me or with me.
No.
Well, because they go together, don't they? They go together and this looks like a soup.
We have to drink like beer and vareniki.
Shampoo, com empanadas? Shampoo é para passar no cabelo.
It's like champagne. Shampoos. Shampoos, pumpoos.
For my first time and I think you really get addicted to it. I love the questions, I love that we did get to eat a lot of things from the Colombian culture, from the Colombian foods, even though not everything was so good. But yes, it was really, really good to give my opinion and to receive also a lot of other different opinions. So yeah, I would do it again.
Oh, it's too short.
The most difficult was playing accordion because it's an instrument that I never tried.
Curious, I think it's the kind of food that Colombia has. A lot of words that I have no idea what does it mean and sounds very funny, some of them.
Hey man, no mames guy.
Okay.
de paca, a paca, a paca, a la Colombia, me casé, me casé.
So guys, we finish our commercial. Yes! Watch it on YouTube. Me casé, me casé.